Hey. What's up, Windblade? How are you doing? That's good to hear. I hope everything's doing okay. I know you asked me to come to your room tonight, so I was worried that something might be wrong. I see, that's what it is. You need a sleeping buddy, huh? Well, lucky for you, you've come to the right place. I would gladly love to be your sleeping buddy. It would be my honor. Of course, as long as it's okay with you. To be fair, you are the one that asked me. So, I would imagine it would be okay with you. Hmm? You're too funny, you know that? The things you say, they make me laugh so much sometimes. You really can be a goober. But I like goobers. Why do you think I hang around Paimon all the time? Exactly. Anyway, let me stop standing around and let me come and see you. I'll get into bed with you. Okay, let me come over there. Now, let me just get into bed with you. There we go. Now, I imagine you're here for some snuggles. Am I wrong? I know you've always had a soft spot for snuggling with me. It's not bad. I find it very cute. Very cute indeed. Just like you. I mean, you are absolutely adorable after all. Let me stroke your hair. It's so soft. I mean it. It really is. You think I would lie to you about something so trivial? I wouldn't dare. I will only always be 100% honest with you. I promise. You smell so nice, you know that? I know. Don't worry. It's okay. You'll be fine. As long as your Aether's around, there's nothing to worry about. I promise. And I'll always be here for you. No matter what. But more importantly than that, what's been going on with you? I'm worried that you might be going through some trauma. Is that why you needed me? To comfort you, I mean. That's what I thought. Don't worry. Though you gotta tell me what's going on exactly. What's got you riled up like this? Oh, really? So that's it, huh? I see. Well, don't you worry about a thing. I'll be here for you. No matter what. I've always got your back. Through thick and thin. And I mean it. There's... I mean it, I really do, Windblade. I really do. And I promise, I will always be here for you. And always be by your side. I love you, after all. You are the best thing that's ever happened to me. I mean it. Look at that smile. It's beautiful. Do you think I'm lying? You really think I'd ever lie to you? It's absurd. I would never lie to you. You really are so beautiful. I can't help it. I can't help but praise you no matter what. I love you, Windblade. I always have. Your head on my chest. There. Can you hear it? My heartbeat. And the sound that's beating for you, Windblade. Just listen to the sound of my heartbeat. And I'll fall asleep with you. Time to close our eyes. Come on now. It's time to close them.